Say is just that I'm just planning a party without you guys, you know? Just try not to be.
Wow, the way you said that, that was excruciating.
Ronnie, my party doesn't actually start until tonight at 8 p.m. so you can kind of relax for a little bit and turn the music off because it's really loud. Ah, okay then.
Yeah, like they're like both different types of skills. Like,
hey guys, mind if I join? I may not be the most good talker in the world, but I can try if you want.
What?
Yeah, come on, it's gonna be fun. We'll rather just talk to ourselves, it's fine. Oh, great, here he comes.
Hey there, Mr. Bill's dad.
Hey, Ronnie.
How's your day?
Good, you?
Cool.
It's nice.
Oh, so anyway, Katie, I was just wondering, can we like go out on a date like next week, like after Bill's birthday? Does that sound good?
Sorry, I don't date boys. Gotta go. Nice talking to you, Mr. Bill.
Yep, Bill. Anytime.
Well, don't look at me.
Hey, at least I tried.
Kids.
Bye, Bill. See you tomorrow at school.
Bye. Anyways,
how did they go?
Dude, terribly wrong. Try to ask Katie out, Lily's friend. Didn't work, but
Dude, I don't know, I'm just not gonna keep this up, but what do you think? You think I'll be able to get a girl tomorrow or next year, maybe? Ugh. Please don't make turn next year. Yeah, maybe next time, Ronnie. Next year, probably. Right. See you later, guys. Happy birthday, Bill. God damn. Anyways, how the big man doing? Doing okay, son. Pretty good. You? Good. So let me guess. Ronnie failed to get his girlfriend again for the, let me guess, 34th time? He tried. I don't think he's never gonna get Katie's. Yeah, it's just not. How are you and Lily going? Back making out or something? Yeah. Okay, no, Dad, it's not like that. My man. Good thing that monkey is gone. I kind of felt bad for him that I threw up in the sky, but he deserved it. Yeah, good thing that monkey is gone. He was crazy. You sure you don't want like a birthday cake, son? No. You're enough for me. Well, I got school tomorrow. School tomorrow, so good night. Just don't study all night. Love you, son.
Gas station, bro?
Yeah!
Alright, what about you, bro?
Yeah, bro, I got my triple sword right here. Let's do this, dude. Let's go.
Alright, let's do this, G. Let's get it.
Yo, yo, back. Get, I'm back. Yeah! Let's go, you idiot. We don't have enough time.
Smell you guys a mile away. Well, right here, technically speaking. What are the morons gonna do at the gas station? Gotta check it out.
Hey, sir. Hey, oh.
Put your hands up in the air. Come on, guys. Listen, we're not gonna tell you again. Put your hands in the air, sir. I don't care. Put your hands in the air.
Okay. There's some money in that drawer right there, sir. You could take it. There's some money in that right drawer, I think. And just please don't hurt me. I have kids.
Okay. Get the money. Check every drawer. Whatever drawers you can find. I will get that money. And you're gonna kneel to me as your new master.
Ha ha! Here, just take my wallet and everything you want. Make yourself at home. I don't want to cause any trouble, so please don't shoot.
Ha ha! Yeah, master. I don't see it. Dude, I just don't see. What the heck?
Ah, it's him again. Alright.
Get that hellhound, boy!
Leave that man alone, now.
With all due respect. Get it, master.
Come and make it even more chaotic.
Why not have some fun?
Just wait, hellhound boy. I'm coming for you. Hopefully he doesn't come back for any more surprises. Sir, you all right? Yes, yes, I'm fine. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Are you the new hellhound person? No problem. Or hellhound hero? Well, sometime. Gotta go. See ya. Oh, sweet as hellhound. Love that kid, man.
This year, 2020, 21. It's damaged. Need to find better service out here.
Dad, I didn't know you were here. Hey, how you been? All right, I'll just be quiet. Where have you been, son? I didn't see you come to school this afternoon. Oh, let me guess, you're still behind my back doing superhero stuff instead of doing your homework from school, right? I know, I was
taking care of some superhero business, if you know what I mean. Just like he used to do back in the old days, right, Pop? Huh? Me in a suit? That was your mom in the suit protecting me. And also, if I was in that predicament, I'll be scared. The hell? I'll be scaring the living daylights out of me. Seriously. But you didn't realize how many responsibilities you had tonight, did you? Let me guess, you probably didn't because you were fighting crime and wasn't paying attention to the lives you could have taken. Accidentally. Not on purpose, but accidentally. Yes, I know. I really know. Did anyone get hurt tonight? No, Dad, nobody died. Not at all. Listen, man. When you get older and have kids, you're gonna realize you're gonna deal with a lot of responsibilities that you're not gonna like, but you're gonna have to do it in the first place. First of all, that's never gonna happen. And second of all, don't worry, I had it all under control. Go to sleep. I got this thing, Dad. Don't worry about it. Don't worry, I wake up first thing in the morning and we just forget this ever happened, and yeah. You're grounded for a week for going behind my back doing crime without my permission. Keep it up. Keep doing this behind my back, Bill. It's gonna be 2 weeks. Then after that, it might be a whole year. Be good. And maybe I might let you off of the punishment. But until then, you're grounded for a week, young sir. What? Oh, come on, that's not fair. And also, take out the trash.
Hey there, Bill. Hope you had a good weekend.
Left some breakfast by your table if you want it. But yeah, hope you had a good day
or a good weekend.
Thanks.
Hey, Ronnie. Have you seen Lily? I thought she was here.
Oh, hey, Bill. How are things going for you today?
Oh, pretty sure she left a while ago to go to an appointment.
Feels good to be back.
Mine, the teacher gave me that, Ronnie.
And
it means go get your own and give me back mine.
And
what's wrong with you?
Alright, class. Welcome back to the crush class. Boring. Alright.
Oh, come on, Ronnie. Isn't it fun?
Dude, clearly we're not. Alright?
Because if you can see by me and Bill's expressions, we can tell that this isn't fun. Alright?
I know, but you get to hang out with Mr. B. It's like the coolest person ever. Huh?
Anyways, I got some sheets for you to do.
Oh.
My tracker isn't working. Great. Great, great, great.
Here, have a quesadilla. I know it's your favorite, Bill. Come on, open up, little doggy.
Dude, stop. No, I'm not a dog. Just a human with dog power, I guess.
Okay. For real. What's wrong, Bill?
Dude, the new Smash Bros. Ultimate just came out today on sale at Walmart. I don't have any money, first of all. And second of all, I can't even go anywhere because I'm grounded for a week for doing crime fighting. You know, just handling adulthood. Man, I just wish something fun would happen or interesting happened.
Well, he could be anywhere.
Watch where you're going, lady.
Check out the hottie over there. What? Okay, Anne. Hey, ma'am. Can I help you?
Excuse me, young fellows. Is this the year 2061?
What?
I said, is this the year 2061?
Of course, it's... No, it's 2020.
Who is this woman?
It's Ronnie?
2061.
Enough! Okay. Jeez.
Is this the year 2061?
No, this is not the year 2061. What kind of question is that? This is 2020, ma'am. You sure you know what year you're in?
Sorry, I messed it up. Sorry, I'm from the year 2061. I meant, is this 2020?
Yes, it is 2020. What?
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Are you positive?
Yes, I'm 100% positive, ma'am.
Hmm.
What?
Bill, I like everything about her. She's so pretty. This year can be extremely dangerous, and it's going to be really, really dangerous if you can help me stop the danger.
Trust me, ma'am. That danger already got figured out by something else, I guess.
Nothing. I'm looking for the name of Bill Corvin.
Yes, ma'am, and that would be me. What do you want?
You're not Bill Corvin. I know for a fact, you're not really Bill Corvin. Because you don't look like him.
Of course I'm Bill Corvin. I'm standing right here, obviously, as you can tell. Like, who are you, by the way, exactly?
Sorry, my name is Tracy Corvin. I'm looking for my father, Bill Corvin.
Whoa, father, you got the wrong person, ma'am, all right? I mean, if anyone's a father, it might be this guy right here.
Is that really you? Dad?
Okay, the bell's ringing. Sorry, ma'am, I gotta go. You probably got confused with somebody else. Sorry to interrupt, but gotta go.
Come on.
Wait, Bill, where are you going? I should probably go with him. I don't know.
Maybe I should follow them.
Master, hey, it's been a while.
Hello.
Hey, it's been a while, but I can't need your help, all right?
I really need your help. There's this kid I was going against, and he stopped me and my crew. So I'm gonna need like another gun from you. Is that okay or what?
He'll pay for what he did to my brother. I don't want excuses. I want answers. What happened to my brother, Victor?
Okay. I see how it is. I can take down this Bill guy without you if you're not gonna help me, Rob.
Fine. I have my soldiers go after him. I don't need your help anyway. Don't ever come back or you will die.
Your brother, he's long gone. I'm out of here. I don't need your help. Shocker can take care of his own deals. I think I should call myself Magical Shocker. I'll be a better villain than you, Rob.
That Bill will pay for this.
Yeah. That woman was crazy yesterday. Really?
Yeah, I know, right? Man, that girl was fine though.
Ronnie, that's a 20-year-old lady right there, I think. I don't know.
Sorry, my mistake.
Not gonna lie. Well, that's pretty weird too, by the way. Like, just random stuff, you know? Yeah. Anyways, I think I have enough money to get the game. So, let's try to convince my dad that you can come over so we can play video games. At least, I mean, something good will come out of it, yeah?
Yeah,
you're right, even though you're grounded, but yeah, let's go. All right. Take these glasses. Well, there it is, my brand new house. Just got yesterday. So, what do you think? You live in that place, man? What, you don't like it? You think it's boring? Yeah, but I just thought it was kind of big, you know? No. That's fine. Doesn't matter. Oh, okay. Let's go. Alright. Come on, Ronnie. Moves like a turtle. Ooh, I should have brought a jacket. So, what do you think? Not a bad kitchen, right? Yeah. Yeah, Bill, it's not bad. Not bad at all.
Cool.
Hey, where's your dad? I thought he was supposed to be here.
Probably at work or something.
Wonder how you get in.
Wait.
Oh.
Maybe this will work.
Hello? This doesn't seem like my dad's location's house. Maybe I should go back. Check a little bit of North New York City. Come on.
Why won't this work?
Nah, darn it.
Oh well.
Jesus. Watch it, lady. Almost killed me. Is it here or what? Windy outside. Come on, why won't this tracker work? Gosh darn it. Gosh darn it. Need to find a different place. I mean, this is not the place at all. Where can he possibly live?
That Itman doesn't, he's not gonna know what hit him. Ooh, I'm gonna be like.
Okay. You see? That's how you do it. Perfectly, not crazy, not stupid, but perfectly, okay? Escalator man got this. He doesn't need no boxing guy. I got this. And what do you mean perfectly?
It means that I am better at you at boxing than anything.
I'm pretty sure your name is not cooler than you think, all right?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is.
All right, man. You wanna do this? Let's do this, man. Okay, what you gonna do about it then, huh?
Enough, quiet you. Jeez, be quiet. Gosh darn it. Enough! Both of you idiots, just shut up! None of you guys are better than the other, so just suck it up and stop acting like little babies. We got a mission to go to. Rather you Right? You like it or not, you're gonna like each other and you're gonna work together because you are my minions. Now pay attention. We gotta save my brother's legacy, all right? So stop acting like little child and pay attention, you idiots. I can't believe my brother will choose these two idiots of the entire world to work for him. Like, do you guys even get the job right?
Yes, Master. We would get the job right if this clown would stop messing around and pay attention to Victor's mission.
You see, I'm the excavator, man. I don't care about your rules anyway.
You always don't care, man. Like, when we were working for him, you always just... You just don't pay attention. You just need to listen and follow boss's instructions, you idiot.
Who you calling? I'm not the idiot. You're an idiot, you idiot.
You are. That's what you are right now.
Boss, did you really hear that? He called me an idiot, man. At least my name is better than yours. Like, who called himself the Metal Fist? That's so stupid. It's like me calling myself the Metal Cat. That's so dumb and retarded, dude. That doesn't make any sense.
Anyways, what's the plan, Master?
Yes. Thank you so much for paying attention to my lessons that I'm teaching you, both of you two idiots, okay? Okay, let me stop. Let me quit calling you idiots. But you two are going to be working together to get Ip Man's helmet from Chinatown. It should take about 2 days to get there. Well, we're in New York City, so I'm basically taking about 3 to 2 weeks, I'm assuming. On plane. Don't do anything stupid that you're gonna regret it, though.
Don't worry, boss. I won't fail you anymore. Excavator man can handle this without Metal Fist. Dumb retarded name. Don't worry, Master. I won't fail you.
I know you won't. Okay. Metal Fist. Anyway, we're gonna be planning on doing something interesting.
Hey boss, what about the electric shocker?
Oh, he used to work here, but not anymore. If he show his face one time, I'm gonna kill him. Okay, good. You still got some fighting in your DNA?
Oh yeah, that Ip Man, that kung fu martial arts person or something. Yeah, he's gonna pay for this, that kung fu guy. Ip Man! Don't worry, I'm gonna get him.
Cool. Are you ready to start the mission?
Yes, Master. When shall we start the mission?
You'll see.
Bill, what's up with you? This test is like really hard, complicated. Yeah, because I should have studied another an hour. I need my pencil.
Hey, Lily.
Yeah.
Can I see one of your? Can I borrow one of your pants?
Oh, sure thing.
Yeah. Thanks.
Stupid freaking hat book.
Just visiting. That's all I'm doing, sir.
Oh, class, we have a visitor. Oh, and before we get into the class, I want you to introduce a new student that just joined this class in this new school year.
Want to explain and tell us more about yourself?
Oh, my name is Tracy, and my mother eventually passed away, and my dad is
from Los Angeles. Oh, okay, Tracy. I'm actually an adult, just visiting, seeing how things going. That's it. And I'll be leaving. Never mind, we can go back to studying. Jesus. Gotta see if there's more like this. Oh, hey Ronnie. What's up, man? Wait. Lily, you took all my study books. It doesn't matter, I already studied all of them. You just took my answers. Copycat. You cheated. Bill, what's with you always going to this specific place right now on this bookshelf? I don't know. It just seems to speak to my interests, I guess. Hi. Wow. Even the novels are out. So hard to choose. I'll just keep reading the other one. Hey, Lil. I was thinking that me and you can go on a date, tonight or tomorrow. Oh, Bill, that's really sweet of you. I can't, because I'm having dinner tonight with family. Yeah, that's fine. I have some study to do. Yeah. Well, I don't know what you boys are gonna do, but I'm gonna go in a different room to study, because you guys are really loud. Especially you, Ronnie.
Hi.
So, Ronnie, when are you gonna get to ask Katie out for the, 115th time? You know, I'm trying to get him. Trying to get them girls, but it's not working out. It's not gonna be fast. It's not gonna be fast as I thought it was. Girls are sometimes a little bit of yep. Girls are sometimes complicated. Just hard to get through, you know? Yeah. But I'm trying though. That's most important. I know you're trying. I know I'm trying. Yeah. But I'll see you tomorrow. I'm gonna study with Lily to make things go faster. Bye-bye.
See you later.
Oh, you guys gonna leave me alone?
Wow. I'm just gonna study by myself. No one to help me.
Hello?
Hungry as you. What do you want?
Look, I wouldn't believe me if I were you, but it's the truth, actually. Even though it's as weird as it sounds, but as you can tell, I'm not from this world.
Oh yeah? Then why are you here? Because I need your help, Father. Look, you really need to stop calling me that, alright? It's just weird. Look, I know how crazy this sounds, but it's just...
What?
It's just what? That my world is dying, so I'm here. But I can't save it if you won't let me. Look, ma'am, I don't know you, but if it's really that important, then you should tell someone else. You got the wrong person. Gotta go.
Wait, but Bill! I mean, Dad! No, I meant Bill?
Come on, we're gonna have all day. Let's go. Yeah, okay. Which one should we take? We gotta hurry up before Edman wake up or something. I think this is his house, right? Of course this is his house, you idiot. He has two houses here in China, bro. Get the goddamn helmet. Let's go.
Okay, I don't know. I'm just gonna grab the other two.
Forget it. Let's just grab the other two, okay? Hold on. Iron Fist, ugly name.
Whatever, you're bugging, bro.
Okay, I got the helmets. Let's go.
Okay.
This might be the place. Maybe I should check the back door. Maybe this is the place.
Yeah, I'll get you next time.
Oh, it's you again.
Wait, please don't close the door. It's Bill. I need to talk to him.
Bill, someone's at the door for you. It's you again. I think there's something you should know. This should be good. See? I told you I wasn't making this up. That is one of the craziest stuff I have ever heard. Can't you believe that, Ronnie? Ronnie?
Care for any pizza, dude?
No one?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Just stop.
What?
So, you're telling me that you're from the future, Tracy, future daughter or whatever. It's still pretty weird and new to me. So you're from the future, and apparently someone dressed has the same powers as me is coming to destroy your planet, you said? Possibly. Should have seen this coming. Can't be Victor, but last time I fought him, I threw him at the top of the sky, the bomb. It literally obliterated him. Tear his body to shreds. Who's Victor? It's another long story. Well, my father once told me a story that don't keep running. Just live. And eventually you'll find help. And with great power comes great responsibility.
times now.
Whoa. This is gonna get really serious, Bill. I hope you're ready for this. It's gonna be quite an adventure.
And actually, I have a small suggestion. Follow me.
Look, I'm telling you guys, this idea may work. We'll see.
Wait a minute, I thought you said you had a small suggestion. I just learned how to roll with it.
Don't worry. Once I show you, it's gonna be amazing.
I think I can kinda understand what's going on in time, maybe. Just saying.
So you're crazy and a scientist, Ronnie.
No, but I can be your mentor one day.
Oh, please don't.
Anyways, Tracy. AC. Is that her name? Tracy, right?
Just Tracy.
Alright? Okay, so.
Exactly, in a... Wait a minute. You're my dad's friend, Ronnie. And he's right. You are pretty silly at this time.
Yeah, Ronnie. Go ahead, explain more
about this new time bridge.
So I believe that you, Tracy, created a branch time.
I think it's called branch time, right? You mean the time bridge I'm creating right now?
Yes, exactly.
And I'm also carrying this time trigger and this time GPS that keeps me not from dying in this time, alternate time right now.
Yes, exactly.
Ronnie, do you even understand it yourself? It seems like you'd be hesitating at every line you're saying. Literally. Do you?
So Tracy's basically saying on the board is that you're from 2061, you time travel back here to create an alternate time range, which could possibly change the future, if I'm not wrong.
Maybe you create it.
Yeah, so this is you, Tracy, right here, as you can see, and right here, I'm gonna write a big little line right there. That's you. And 40 years from now, I think. Or something. 41 years from now. Being correct.
Whatever.
Anyways, you're right here. And you came to our planet. Time, yes. And created a new tree branch over there.
That's literally exactly what I just said.
I got it. Thanks for the tip.
Which means this is your future,
right?
Huh? Come on. I thought I was a scientist, Bill. There gotta be some type of improvement here, right? Or not? Don't worry. The good thing is you tried.
At least I tried. Now I'll never get an A in science class.
So anyways, Tracy, whatever this future Bill, me, Dad or whatever, told you to come here, why?
You, that sent me here to literally stop, like literally to time travel back so I can tell you to stop Rob and kill him immediately. Because he said to me that he already did try, but then he came back after his death. So he just told me to come back here to tell himself, which is you, to like kill him. Like this has to stop rivaling. Right now, it really has to stop. This guy named Rob, I think it was Victor's, like that guy you said earlier, Victor's brother trying to kill you, the dog teddy bear.
Rob the bear?
Last time I was facing a monkey, you said this is serious?
No, this is serious.
Yeah.
No,
Alright, Ronnie, I gotta go. Edmund needs me. He said somebody broke in his house. So I'm just gonna go and you can keep her occupied, I guess.
Stop Rob and kill him immediately. Just stay right there.
He doesn't believe me. What should I do, Ronnie?
You know what, to be honest, Tracy, I never thought that Bill would ever had a daughter in the future. Maybe you should just try to reason with him. Maybe that'll work.
Yeah, like that's never gonna happen.
Yeah.
Where the heck is he at?
Hello there, young Bill.
Just the person I wanted to see.
It's happy to see you again. It's been a long time.
Yeah, it has.
So, what happened? I just got here last night and the helmets were gone. Bruce Lee had at least like four of them and now they're just gone.
Huh. Where's Bruce Lee?
Teaching the class right now. Why?
I mean, he's usually guarding the helmets, right?
Yes, you're right. He should be looking for them. He doesn't know at all either, anyways.
We have security cameras.
But I think I may know who probably did this.
Yeah, well, whoever did this may want your helmets for something. Just don't know what it is.
Yeah, meet me at my house tonight with Bruce. We have some things to discuss.
Yeah, that's cool, but you know, Ronnie sometimes get alone.
Bring your friend, why not?
You know, you're starting to sound a lot like my dad. You almost...
Then I guess I'm good at that.
It men. I'm so mad right now. You won't believe what just happened. The two idiots stole my helmet. Two of them, I think. Now we only have two left. Can't you believe that? You know, I would just like to end their pain. But you know, I don't want to do that.
Yes, yes, I know, I know.
It's not the way. Gosh darn it. Bill, right on time. Hey.
Hey, Bruce, hey, it, man. I came just on time.
Hey, Billy, you're right on time, too. Ronnie. Lily?
Who's that?
Okay, Bruce, you ready to tell them how it actually works?
You hear if anybody needs me.
Hi, I got here as soon as possible.
Hello.
Oh, hey, Bill. You made it, right on time. There's some serious news about to happen.
Yeah, good thing I got here, just in case. With a friend you should figure out I just met.
Mom!
Mom.
I can't believe you're actually here. I miss you so much.
There
you're there. Mom's here.
I just learned how to roll with it. Listen, Mom or Lily, I don't know what to call you at this moment, but I just want to say that you're the most important person of my life, and I hope that one day you can be there to forgive me for your problems, Mom. And yeah, I know this is pretty weird right now. I already confessed with Bill about that. I'll be in a dad situation, and yeah. Come on. See you around. See you later, Ronnie. You've been a good help too.
Bye, Tracy. Bye, girl. Man, at least one girl likes me. And that girl is an adult. So weird.
What's up with that person?
And who is her again?
Hey, Bill. It's been a long time. I knew this would happen. Yeah, your future daughter. Because I did saw it on my emergency computer that another being entered this timeline. And that just happened to be you, Tracy. Well, yeah, you're certainly right. If it wasn't for my interesting past dad for his help to guide me of this earth and to help me know more, and so yeah, thanks to him. Okay, so what's the deal with this Rob guy? Okay, so you two have to get to the past immediately because I just got an email from my computer. Well, not an email. I mean, I just got a concern on my time travel helmet that if whatever Iron Fist and Excavator Man, I believe that's his name. Yeah, those two idiots are back. You know the guy with the astronaut sticks? I think you know. But yes, he comes back and... Wait, Bruce, they're gonna time travel? Really? Oh, can I come? Can I come, please? Can I come? No, Ronnie. Not like that. I never get to go anywhere. I think it also says that him and Excavator Man, what's his name? Iron Fist? They took both of these, and so now they're time traveling to the past to destroy yourself. They're going to destroy you from the past, Bill. That's why we need to get this thing going right now. Yeah, I get that we have to stop him, but how dangerous do you think this will be if he did end up erasing me? Dangerous? It'll be really dangerous erasing you from the past, which is erasing you from this history, erasing you from this timeline, and it'll just be not good. Let's just not talk about that. So all you wanna do is get in here, and then I already set the year so you guys can know what year you're in. You're going back to last year. So you have to stop them from ever destroying you, all right? You think you two can do it? Yeah. I think we're up to the challenge. And if it comes to saving my dad again, then I'll make every moment count. All right, Bruce, what are we doing? So all I have to do is put this on, just snap, and it'll automatically get a vibrate from the helmet, and it'll send you back to the past whenever I set it. Got it? Okay. Okay. Fair enough. Here you go. This looks kind of comfortable. Okay. Yeah, I guess. Let's save myself then. Yep. Ready, Tracy? Yes, Dad. I'm ready. And don't worry, I'll also have a clipboard that controls with the helmet. It connects with the helmet to see where you're at and also to make sure you guys are not in trouble. So I'll know what your every move is. Easy? Fair enough? All right, good. So how long does it take?
Yes, Ip Man. For them, as long as it wants. They can take about 80 to 20 years or whatever they have to take, whatever time, but to us it'll just be for like 5 seconds, and they'll be back here. Yeah, I know, it's weird, that's how time travel works. But, you guys ready? Oh, and also... Alright, Lily, if I don't make it back, take care of Ronnie for me. Stay safe, Bill. I'll miss you. Make sure it doesn't go crazy. Alright, Ronnie. Catch you on the flip side. Stay safe. If I don't see you, please bring... I don't know. Just don't die, Bill. I'm gonna miss you, bro. I'll miss you, too. You, too. Both father figures, Ip Man, and Dad. Listen, son, just be really safe, all right? Do not try to talk to yourself, just be careful. Stay safe, all right? Thank you all for helping me, even though I didn't have the strength to. Yeah, it's been a pleasure working with you, Bill. It's been an honor working with you all. Let's do it, Bruce. All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. It worked. Their blood pressure is still the same. Now let's just hope they get back here soon.
Hey class, welcome to the Parks of the Wilderness.
And my name is Mr. Victor. How the world and nature with itself and now.
Okay, Tracy. All right, we gotta do this quick before our bodies like disintegrate in here. We don't have much time in the past. We don't wanna waste any time left. So, we gotta get to it now. Okay, we're here. Now what? Okay. All right. That's so weird. What? I don't remember it being this snowy outside. Man, I really hope this doesn't have anything to do with me. Anyways, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go find them two bastards and destroy them, literally, or probably take them back to, I'm gonna catch them somehow, Tracy, okay? And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna go talk to Ronnie and tell him to keep Amauri safe, that's all. Because I would do it myself. I don't want to interact with myself, you know, mess up the timeline. But you get what's happening, right? Okay, got it. All right, good. Wait, maybe I should come with you just in case, you know? No, it's okay. I got this. You can stay here. Man, don't stay, just do the job, okay? No, it's okay. I'll go, it's not a big deal. No. Stay. This isn't gonna end well. It's almost time to go home and I had to go. Got more schoolwork to do tonight. Bye, Ronnie. Yeah, whatever. Leave. What the heck? Where all the snow come from? Super interesting. Do my glass matches with this? Gosh darn it, doesn't match. It's too bad. Excuse me, sir. Is your name Ronnie?
miss. I don't really know how to talk to girls yet. I mean, I know. My friend has a girl, and I've been trying to get this girl ever since, and now all of a sudden, it was summertime, but then now it turned to, like, winter, summertime. I don't even know what the heck happened. But, how you been? What you want, girl?
Well, sorry, my name is Tracy, and I know your name is Ronnie, because I read your binder, I guess, or whatever. I'm wondering, I need your help.
You need my help? Okay. Well, let's go to Bill's house then.
No, don't go there.
I mean, can we just go to your house then?
You want to go to my house? Whoa, that's the first time a girl ever wants to come to my house. But, I mean, I guess I'm in the mood for dating today. I was just in school. School's over now, I guess.
Listen, dude, it's not like that.
Okay, let's go.
This is gonna be a disaster.
Where can those two idiots be? Where are those fools?
Okay, dude. You ready? Don't worry, dude. I'm ready to kill that Bill. Yeah.
Good. Now it should be somewhere,
Oh, dude, look, he's right there.
Hey, stop right there.
You better bag back, Bill, or else. Oh, shoot, dude, what are we gonna do now? Oh, yeah, oh, come on, don't be an idiot.
Hey, come here.
Come back here. That's it. Oh, ow.
You're dead, amigo.
Stay away from him.
Oh, Tracy? What are you doing here?
Don't worry, Dad. I got this. Now I'm gonna give you one more chance to back off. Ha ha ha. You hellhound dogs are not gonna win this time.
What, dude? Just shut up, okay?
Anyways, you fools, you dogs are too late. We're gonna destroy your past, Bill. Your past self is all ours. Ha ha. Let's go. See you later.
Oh no. I'm sorry, Dad. I just thought you needed some help. I was really worried. I'm sorry.
You know, I just thought that.
What? What can you possibly think that you can just come in my life and take my place? Not in this time, or any timeline for that matter. I just wanted to help. That's all. But I promise we'll get them next time. Starting right now, let's come up with a plan.
What?
Tracy? Next time? There probably won't even be a next time to save my past self. Hell, I could probably be disappearing from existence right now as we speak.
Peanut. What?
You used to call me that when I was a kid. You'll say, everything is going to be okay. My sweet, sweet little peanut. That was always my best line, ever. And you tucked me in bed, and said everything was going to be okay. Okay, listen, little girl, I am not your dad, okay? I'm not your mate, I'm not your teacher, I'm not your sidekick, and I'm definitely not your best friend, all right? So would you please stop saying that? It's weird, all right? I'm still a 16-year-old kid still trying to figure out life situations. That's it. So you don't care about me? No, I didn't mean it that way. No, I heard everything exactly what you just said that I needed to know. I actually thought this was my second chance to connect with you. But I was wrong. I guess I thought I had a chance. Maybe. Have fun saving the timeline without me. Wait, Tracy, wait, please, come back. I didn't mean it like that. That's great.
Okay, man, we gotta go tell him. We just have to tell him, man.
Bro, I don't know Excavator Man could do this. Like, Metal Fist, I don't know if I can do this because Master did told us specifically to go find Past Bill and kill him, but we failed, okay? Because whoever just showed up saved his life, and we failed, man.
No, we didn't fail, okay? We gotta try again, or else Master's gonna kick the shit out of us, dude. We have to tell him now.
All right, just come on. We gotta go tell him now.
Oh, hey, Master. It's just us. Hey there.
Hey, Master.
Hi. Dude, I don't think he's happy. I think he already knows what's happening right now. Maybe just try to tell him again. I don't know. Yeah. Good evening, Master. I know it's only been a couple seconds, but refresh.
I told you to find him. How can you disobey me?
And I was just wondering, if...
Can we get, maybe a second chance? Sorry, Master. We kind of failed the mission. I'm just gonna put it out there.
I told you, idiots, to find and kill Bill from the past because that's what he gets for killing my brother. I don't understand why you two idiots don't understand that. Why is that so difficult to ask?
You know, Master, it wouldn't have been difficult if this traitor would stop teasing me and follow instructions because he can't even do anything right. Bro, what is you talking about? We're literally doing the same job. Master, clearly we had everything under control. He was just too weak because this person came in my face and just pushed me, and he eventually fell down.
Enough excuses. Don't worry. Tonight, we're going to battle. Future and past will both die together. Don't worry. I got an extraordinary plan for this. And those hellhound dogs wouldn't even see it coming, because we're going to be doing something tonight. Going to the past and killing Bill. And I'm coming with you just to make things easier. And this time, we're just going to kill him. Just obliterate him. No second chances. No nothing. Not just you two idiots. I'm coming with you. Because you guys can't do it yourself, so I'm going to do it for you.
Yeah, but Master, it was not my fault. It was his fault.
Silence! Now, let's go to battle tonight.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We won't let you down. Hey, Dad. What are you doing?
Come here, boy.
Father? Grandfather? You should probably get closer. It's just something I really need to tell you, son. It's very important. Just come in the living room. I'll show you what I'm talking about. What is so serious? Huh. Thought somebody was there.
Yo, Tracy. Hey, over here.
Hey, Dad. What are you doing? Just enjoying my dad's timeline from the view. That's all.
Why?
It's because if you interfere with that bill, then this bill will disappear from that bill's current timeline. You know what I'm saying. Time travel is a little still confusing to me, but you know what I'm saying, right? Yeah, I know. I've been trying to look for you all day. I haven't seen you. Why did you run off? Why do you want to know? Listen, if you're going to save your father's life, which is, I guess, my life, then we need to stay close to each other, all right? What were you thinking? I just thought that I can handle myself. In the way you treated me earlier, saying that I wasn't your daughter and you weren't my dad, really, really upset me a lot. So that's why I ran off. Look, Tracy, I'm sorry for what I said earlier. I was clearly overreacting. No, it's okay. I know it's been a lot today. And I know it's been crazy, but you are my father.
Yeah, I know. This whole father thing is still kind of new to me, you know?
Yeah, I know. I know it's still weird meeting your future daughter as a teenager, but... You know something? Hanging out with your past dad is pretty damn cool, actually.
Yeah, that is pretty cool.
Yeah. I'm sorry that I ran off. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. Just try to stay close and don't run off again, okay?
Yeah, Dad. Of course.
Let's go. Come on, dude. Yeah.
Who you think that was? I hear somebody. Come on. Let's go.
Yeah. Okay, Tracy, we both like hear him, but where can he be? Cool. Hey, stop right there. You're not going anywhere.
It's been a long time.
Listen, we're only gonna tell you this once. Leave. Now.
No, I'm not stopping. You think you can stop the future? You can't, because you're weak, like you always been. And I'm gonna pay for my brother's death. Haha. Or what?
Or else.
Attack!
You okay?
Yeah, Tracy.
I'm fine. We need to stop them before they destroy any other time. Now.
Let's get out of here.
Where are they? Oh, there they are. Stupid little.
Kill them.
Excavator man, got this. Let's do this. Don't worry, I got this.
Ow.
Now your little girl's gonna die, Bill.
No.
No.
Come on, let's get out of here. You alright? Thanks, Dad.
Well, do master. Wait for me.
They're getting away. Come on.
Bomb initiating in 2 minutes.
Enough, Victor. Now, tell me how to get rid of this bomb, or I'll perish and die here.
I'm never give you information to that bomb. You're never gonna win. Never. It's time to pay for your mistakes, Bill. Wait, what?
What the heck is going on? Come on, dude. You fools can't catch us.
Wait for...
No, they're leaving. Tracy, go. Oh, sorry, mate. Be sure to throw him up in the sky. Save the world.
Wait.
Wait, was that you? What just happened?
Anyways, where were we?
Oh. What is this place? What is this place, Rob?
This is what you call in middle of time.
It's where past, present, and future is combined together. This is like the time base. Think of it as a layer of mind, if you wish. Well, it's gonna be mine. And since your future daughter is basically the future in this base, that means it's destroying the past and future together.
Stop me now, Bill. You can't change the past, but you can change the future, which is what I'm doing to you. Wait, that's it. Hey, Tracy, didn't you say something about your future father saying he couldn't defeat him in the past and you have to come here to come and warn me about this? Yeah? What about it? I have an idea. It's gonna take you a few seconds to know what I'm doing. I know what I have to do to stop Rob. I'll be right back. Wait! What the? Hey, what in the world? Master? No. What? Wait, what the? Hey, let me out! Wait, what? What did you do? Why do I feel a little lightheaded? Wait, what did you do? No. Oh, easy, Rob. When you said you can't change the past, but you can change the future, just got me realizing that I can change your future. So what I did is went back to the past where I fought Fireblaze in 2020, and then I went through that timeline and find your Rob and killed him. So you should be erasing in about a couple minutes now. Seconds. You little punk. No. planned that out very well. Now let's hurry up and get back before we disappear now. Come on, let's go home to our original time. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, I know. One second. Should they be here now, Bruce?
Come on, Bruce. It's been over 10 seconds. Why has my son and my future daughter come back, man?
Really, Mr. Corbin?
Sorry. Didn't mean no disrespect, Lily.
Yeah, we made it. We made it. Oh, I guess it actually did work. Turns out, killing him in the past would reset the future for both of us.
Yeah, actually.
Wow, Bill. Nice job, Tracy. You guys kick butt. That's awesome, man. Totally awesome.
Thanks, Ronnie.
I'm proud of you, son.
Thanks.
Mother, catch you later.
Bye, I guess.
I'm glad we team up together. So nice. And fun. Nice job today. You got guts, kid.
Yeah, I gotta admit, you got guts, Tracy. But your father will be really proud of you this time.
Yeah, thanks. Just wish it could be like this all the time.
Yeah, me too.
Welp, I guess it's time for me to go home.
Yeah.
Tracy, look, about your don't worry, it's okay. Spending a lot of time with you was the only thing that made me so happy today. And I'll never forget it.
Oh, that's good.
Well, I should probably get going.
Yeah. Well, that's just goodbye. Farewell, Tracy. Until we meet again, Hell Hound.
I love you so much, Dad. I just really hope you have a better future without me in it. Just hope you'll be happy when I'm gone. Okay?
Love you too, and I'll miss you as well, Tracy. Yeah. Goodbye, Father. Take care, Tracy. I'll always be happy when I think of you. Really deep. Real.
So emotional.
Well, Bill, you saved the city and the time once again.
I'm proud of you, son. And your future daughter, too. Not bad.
Thanks, Dad. So, Bill, do we literally, like, almost actually have a kid in the future? At this point? Yes, 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 and no. That's all I know.
Not bad.
Glad to be back.
Oh, hey Bill. What's up, man?
Oh, hey Ronnie.
Yeah. Oh, listen, dude, I'm sorry about your kid.
that she died. I truly am, man.
No, dude, she didn't die. She just went back to our original time in the future, basically. That's what that was.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah. So, what's with the suitcase?
Oh, this? Her?
Oh. Well, me and my parents are... Wait, are you moving away?
No, Bill. Just me and my mom is moving down to South America just to check out some things this summer. And I have, like, summer programs there. It should be fine, but it should be really warm than up here, I guess.
Oh, okay.
But I won't be coming back until November.
Until November? Are you kidding? But, dude, this summer we have like a tournament we're supposed to go to, a Nintendo 3DS tournament, remember?
November or December. You choose,
or I choose.
I'm gonna be partying all day.
Oh, hey Katie.
What's up, girl?
Can I get your number?
Damn, bro. Oh well. Whatever.
Anyways, have fun there. Hope you have a good time down there. Stay warm.
Yeah, man.
Catch you later, Bill.
Have a good summer.
Yeah, Lil, I'll meet up with you later. Hey, Mr. B.
Hey, Bill. We need to have a quick talk. Close the door behind you on your way in.
So, you've been gone for quite a while, my friend. It's been past a weekend. Why is that?
Oh, I've been really, really sick, but I've been getting better now.
There you go. Thank you. I'll be needing that. Thank you for your time and consideration, Bill. Young man, and hope you have a good day. Hope to see you too, Mr. B. Later.
That was a close one. Kids these days. Where is that pencil? I can't find it. I'll just use this. Wouldn't be the first time. Come in.
Bill, I kind of heard you in the other room talking to Mr. B about your sickness. Did it actually work?
Yeah, he actually bought it though, like for real.
No way.
Hey, Bill. Hey, Lily.
Yeah? Yes, ma'am?
Hey, do you kids have a superhero name?
My name is Hell Hound. What about yours?
Yeah, mine's just Botanica.
So, as I was saying, there was some...
What do you think that was? She was. Was that another message from the future again?
I don't know.
Maybe, maybe not.
Plus, I like that her hair.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, who knows? Maybe that can be your future daughter, not mine.
Oh, no, let's not go there again.
But anyways, Lil,
Can I meet you at the park tonight at 5 p.m.? Is that okay?
Tonight at 5, got it.
All right, sweet.
Thank you.
Hey there, all you fans watching or audience. Let's just say this film was a little weird. This adventure was a little weird, but still fun. Come on, clap your hands for that. You gotta admit, it was still fun, right? Anyways, to stop Rob, save the world from being destroyed from the past and future, and set me up as a new future, which is saving my future daughter. I know that's crazy as it sounds, but yeah, that's what happened. So basically, Victor is destroyed from existence. And thanks to the Hellhound family, there's no one standing between me and the city. Sorry, audience, I meant Rob. Because there's only one Hellhound, and you're looking at him. Thank you all, and cut. Awesome.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Shine bright like a diamond. So shine bright.